What now? Oh, what is it?
I do, actually. You may think it's kind of weird, but I enjoyed playing with the rats by our castle Undercroft. That became my own little hideout for a while, where I'd go to when I just wanted some peace and quiet. It was also near the sea. Even when I became a vampire, I still did enjoy the breeze and fresh air. Anything natural and calm, really. Just to get me away from all that was happening at my home with my father. Usually when he was in a bad mood. Mm-hmm.